The other way. Whatever. Sometimes I think I might have been happier if I was born 2 million years ago. I bash my friend over the head with a bone and use his blood to draw a zebra on my caveman home. Things like fire would really blow my mind. Find a sharpened rock, use it for a knife. But now I carry a computer round in my pocket. It doesn't impress me much about great next month, because the goddamn thing's too slow. An Australopithecus did. You realize it would turn out like this? We stood up straight and looked around. Did you know one day we'd bring it all down? I think I might have been happier if I was samurai warrior Japan. To get me wrong, I don't think I would last too long. But at least the guy who cut off my head could look into my eyes as it fell to the ground. He might tell stories about his glory days on the battleground. But now we launch drones and missiles from half the world away. We do our best to surprised when they go astray. You see, nobody tells a story about the time that they pushed a button, watched everybody die, and just go to sleep at night. Thankful it's the other guy. Yeah, an Australopithecus did. You realize it would turn out like this? We stood up straight, you looked around. Did you know? Yep, it's a panic attack. Time marches on, but does anything really change? We're just finding bigger and bigger bones to bash in our friends' brains. You would try to tell me that this age is civilized. Changed is ignorance is no longer an excuse. Style, bro.